Previously on Dance Academy.
As if you know what's been going on. You haven't been home for the past 6 months and I don't even know why.
Dad refused to pay my academy fees. He was hoping I'd run back home penniless and needy. I failed all of them.
Potentially, you could retake your exams, but that's not even an option until we sort out your financials.
This is about Grace launching herself at me the other day, isn't it?
She wasn't the one doing the launch, Ethan.
Someone's playing games here, Abigail.
Kind of seemed like you're out to get Kat the moment she hijacked your night. You've done a lot worse.
Everything's a lot easier when you're around.
Every Sunday, I used to play chess with my Grandpa Morrie. Between moves, he'd tell me how he escaped Russia just before World War II broke out.
It does my head in that he was only my age when he had to leave his family behind.
To go out to another country, by himself, where he knew no one, for the chance to live.
Sammy, don't worry. You're claiming independence so you can receive youth allowance.
Yeah, but that's not how they're gonna see it. It's like I'm divorcing my family. Sorry. Mum, where are you? Yeah, we have a meeting with Miss Raine. When?
So, Stepmom Volume 5 is pregnant? I'm pushing violence as a baby name. Has a nice ring to it.
That bad, huh? Where's your dad? I'll talk to him myself.
No, the meeting didn't happen. My Grandpa Morrie died.
Oh, Sammy, I'm so sorry.
I have to go home. It's been 7 months since I've done that.
Mate, let us know if we can help.
Yeah, thanks.
I come bearing golden steps 4.
Seen it. Is there something you want?
This is not still about the other night. I was injecting the fun for you.
For me?
You despise Kat. And Tara, don't you? Abs, you should have told me if you wanted to be part of their gang.
Oh, sorry guys. Snooze mishap. Everybody's on holidays except for us Prettyfontaine slaves. So I've got classwork today, coaching tomorrow.
Oh, Tara.
I've made an executive decision. You'll be doing prelude, lace or feeds, not the red shoes. Got the academy's reputation to think about.
Okay, so there I was, tapping my little heart out, driving the customers inside, and then this little kid started kicking me in the shins, and then I...
Kicked him back?
Yes.
Right. Well, moving on from promotional work, I have an audition for you, which you're entirely wrong for. You're too short, too inexperienced, but what do we say about rejection?
It's character building.
Yes.
Oh, the Moulin Rouge.
They always audition in Sydney. We grow longer legs here for some reason.
Oh, I can't live in Paris. All my friends are here.
You're right. What a horrific concept.
Thank you.
mum won't stop cooking.
Sorry we didn't get to see you, teacher. We're on our way.
No, Mum, it's fine. So how did it happen?
He came home from his chess game last night and he just fell asleep in his chair.
And Dad's?
With the rabbi. Yeah. You gonna stay tonight? He wants you to.
Yeah.
I always knew she was competitive. I just didn't think it would affect our friendship.
She's been better lately. Almost chilled. For Abigail.
She was, but with the pre coming up, makes me sound paranoid, but it's like she's out to get me.
Grace, come grace us with your presence.
Hey, so the other night was fun. Like, we should do it again soon. You, me, Grace. Grace plays with voodoo dolls, and you still sleep with a teddy bear. Wouldn't be swapping friendship bracelets.
You don't have to be jealous of her dancing. You've moved past that.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey, kitty cat. Sell me any nuggets?
I'm starting to think croissants are more my thing.
Daddy, it's me. Calling to say congrats on the latest evil spawn gestating in womb 5. I'm totally buying you guys a present. Just as soon as you increase my credit limit like we talked about. A girl's got expenses.
Dad, I'm so sorry.
What was the meeting about today?
It was nothing important. I had some problems with my exams.
Meaning?
I failed them.
Can't find your grandfather, Sidhu. He brought it out with him from Russia.
I thought these had more life in them.
You get them for free at the Royal. Nice little shoemaker. Looks like a wizard.
These are broken as well, and I've only just sewn the ribbons on.
Yeah, mine too. I guess Abigail's are okay.
Mayfi! I'm April. Headshots and bios, excellent, on the table, and pin these, I don't know, somewhere.
Could I possibly go later?
Let me think. No.
Just tell her they're broken.
Sleep on the sidelines. What are you taking from this?
Best port au prince since Darcy Bustle.
Abigail?
It's supposed to be on point.
Yeah. Kind of glaring, isn't it? Stop being lazy, Tara. If you've got blisters, you need to lift that body weight up off your feet. Sweetie. Some people might tell you that your feet are amazing, but they're actually not that strong. And if you dance in broken shoes, you'll just injure yourself.
I don't know what happened to them.
It's your responsibility to be prepared. Kristen, you're up.
I your sole purpose in life is to get those legs up as quickly as possible and then down as quickly as possible.
Ow! Points for flexibility, though.
You, shorty, down the front so I can see you. Well, this is grim. Sammy, tell us your exciting news. How's ballet school going?
Yeah, it's all going fine, Aunty Sarah.
It's interesting. You don't call failing your exams fine.
You failed your exams?
Yeah, well, they think I can resit them.
You never failed anything before you went to that place?
Well, working 30 hours to pay my own tuition probably does that, Dad.
Well, if you can't manage, it's probably time to come home.
I was going to bring this up in our meeting with the school. If I can claim independent student status, then I'll be eligible for youth allowance.
We can talk about this after the funeral tomorrow.
No. I want to hear this. If what's happening?
If a social worker decides that we have irreconcilable differences, then I can pay my own way and not ask you guys for anything.
You don't want to be part of the family?
No, that's not it.
Yeah, I can make them last a little bit longer. I know, it's a lot of money. Sorry for asking. Bye. Why are you sitting here?
We were gonna hang out.
All of my pointe shoes are broken, all of Grace's pointe shoes are broken, and I want to believe that you've changed, but...
Why would I have broken your pointe shoes? Oh, because I'm deeply threatened by that bland solo you're doing.
I can't believe how much of your crap I put up with. What sort of a pathetic freak are you? Grace was your only friend and now you've pushed her away.
I didn't touch them.
Well, who else would?
Grace would. But you wouldn't believe me, would you?
Grace is the least competitive person here and she's hardly gonna break her own shoes. So no. I don't believe you.
Who wants to go again?
You were joking. Got it.
Okay. Get ready for some happy / sad news. If I call your number, please come back tomorrow for an interview. And the rest of you, you are probably really lovely, but you will not be coming to Paris with us. Number 12. Number 6. Legs 11. And... Shorty 14.
Yes! Sorry.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. Thank you.
Cheese gherkin and strawberry jam, if I recall.
I haven't had that in ages. Why the suit?
I'm going to the funeral home to sit Shamira with Dad.
Can I come? Academy. I'm rejecting medicine. okay, not you.
Medicine is the secure option. You take being secure for granted.
I know.
The night you were born, I didn't sleep at all. I stayed awake making lists of all the things I needed to do. A new car with airbags, health insurance, a bigger house. Because there was you. And it's my job to protect you, Sammy.
So that's me one and you nil. And I'm still only in second gear. Come on, Abs, let's hug it out and make up now. I miss you.
Grace, you're whack. And I'm rising above.
Enjoy round two.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
How did you know that the can-can started as a party dance popular among the French working class?
You're researching. You must really want this, huh?
Ethan, it's awful. I've got this personality test interview.
Is this where I tell you just to be yourself?
No. No, because myself is bad. That's when they find out that I'm a serial failure and a dance fraud.
That was fantastic, Abigail, and you even wore appropriate footwear.
Abigail, may I speak with you? Outside.
I need you to explain why you felt the need to target and victimise two of your fellow students.
I think you should talk to your goddaughter about that, Miss Raine. You already did.
Grace is worried about you, and I have to agree. I've booked you an appointment to see your therapist again.
This
I
had
thought
nothing...
you'd moved on from first year, but this jealousy is obviously an issue that needs to be resolved. And I want you to apologise to Grace and Tara.
Do I have a choice?
Apologise and compete in the Prix de Fontaine, or don't apologise and don't compete.
Well, at the Moulin, you do two shows a night, nearly every day of the year. And it's tough. It's not as glamorous as you'd think. So why do you think you would want to move to the other side of the world to do that?
Well, last week I kissed my best friend's ex-boyfriend. So it kind of seems like the right time to get away. But when I read about the Moulin Rouge, it felt like me. It's cheeky and fun, and for 100 years, people have been going there to lose themselves, to be someone else for a night. And I think that I can be good at this. And I kind of never really think that.
auf mich bat. Elem und auf jena Welt, zadig wie Ascha ho. Azotam im Cholpol, mi um alom atifal. Ascha lit bemata ob maal, me mit dem Chaye, morit chol bial. Azotam im Cholmase, mi um alom atase. Aume biel se, chesed chinam lanu tase. ובזכות הנקד כעשה, הקשיבה ועשה. צדיק בכל דרכיו, עצות תמים. אין הגביים ובנה
ירחם. You know your grandfather loved you.
I loved him too.
I've been told I have to apologize. Actually, I am sorry for hiding your costume last year and for the way I acted when we first met.
Hey, Rumi. I arrive eager and ready to carry your boxes.
It doesn't matter anymore. I just don't think we were ever meant to be roommates.
So, where's my apology?
She'll work you out.
Hey. You back.
How was the rest of it?
Yeah, it was okay. Hey, I can't get youth allowance. I can get it, just... I don't want to not be a part of my family. Oh, and right on cue, here's Miss Raine to talk about my fees.
Congratulations, Samuel. I know it's a sad day, but that must be a relief.
Sorry?
Your father didn't tell you. He was just in my office handing over a check for next semester.
Don't worry, I'm just visiting. So I have news. I am moving to Paris to be a dancer in the Moulin Rouge.
Wow, that's...
amazing. I guess.
I'll always remember Grandpa Morrie saying that the only reward for a good life is a good life. That it's your duty to work hard, give back, right whatever wrongs you can, and then make it count.
Sometimes, even now, I feel like such a country girl. The idea of living overseas in a place where they don't speak English is mind-bending.
Bonjour! Would Madame care to drool on some croissants?
Oh, I can't believe this is going to be my everyday breakfast.
Stop it. It's hard enough not having you at the academy. I'm incapable of an ocean of distance.
Oh! Be not little one, you still have 2 weeks to adore me.
It's possible, if I work hard enough. A few years here in the company, then a residency as a guest artist somewhere incredible in Europe. But even knowing that's at stake, I'll still space out in class, get distracted by my friends, by boys, by life. I think that's called self-sabotage.
Sweetie, if your prelude solo is that boring, imagine if I'd let you do the red shoes. Remember, we don't want the prejudges slipping into a coma. Abigail, wake me up.
Fun times.
Oh, I love that intro. Totally suits you. Gorgeous.
I cannot stress enough how unprecedented this is. Normally, when a student fails their exams...
Yeah, they're kicked out. I know. And thank you for arranging me a tutor. You are a benevolent god, Miss Raine.
Oliver?
1 second.
That's looking really...
It's rubbish. You my protege?
Sammy Lieberman. I was blown away when you did the Nutcracker Prince. Props, man.
Oliver topped second year last year. Do you think there's anything you can teach him?
Well, I've been studying your technique, miss. Walk back and forth, yell, repeat. Can't wait to get started.
I don't want to be let down by either of you.
You have no idea how much I appreciate this. So I've come up with a suggested training schedule.
First thing to address is diet. So we're both gonna need a Works burger from the blue place on the corner.
Seriously.
Who's the sensei here?
Wax on, wax off. Gotcha.
Thank you, boys, but this is as far as you go. I'm not bringing Entourage to my first day of rehearsal.
Why are you rehearsing here anyway?
Because half our dancers are Australian. We rehearse them here and then we ship them over. And you are?
Oh, sorry, April. Academy students. They begged me for a field trip.
Ah.
We'll be like ninjas, quiet, and you won't see us.
Au revoir. I'll see you in there.
This is mine, see? That is my name.
I thought the skirts would be shorter.
Go!
Woo! Thought you were gonna be ninjas.
Cat, that was on three. Hurry, April, I'll get faster. Whoops. Sorry.
Woo!
Marilyn? Meet Tara. She's going to co-parent.
Saskia's right. Prelude is the most boring solo choice imaginable.
Mummy, Tara wants to do the red shoots, doesn't she, Marilyn?
I used to watch the video when I was little. It means something to me.
Well, couldn't Lucy veto Saskia's veto?
Miss Raine already thinks I'm the girl who cried victimization. It'd be different if she saw how Saskia treats me in class, but...
Saskia's pretty good at turning on the nice when she needs to.
Exactly. No one is ever going to believe me.
How's that looking? I always have trouble with that first beat.
Yeah, great. You should be very proud.
Man, we've only been here half an hour. I thought we're gonna...
Baby steps, protege. I don't want you going too fast too soon. That's when injuries happen.
Wait, did you even look at that schedule I gave you?
Yeah. We're not gonna do that.
Talia's got this banker boyfriend and her place is unbelievable. We're all gonna share a taxi over.
Kat.
Hi.
How do you think you went today?
Oh, I'm terrible at these questions. It felt slightly better towards the end.
Okay, tomorrow is massive and you need to have that curry down. So I'm suggesting an early night.
Oh, no, absolutely. I think my body would thank me if I went to bed early.
Perfect.
Night.
Ignore her. She says it after every rehearsal. Seriously, Paris is a party town, and physical fitness comes second to social stamina. We'll get your muscles straight into a jacuzzi.
I'll be back in a sec. You're still here? What happened to the Benstar?
Pre-freak out. Realised you couldn't handle the day without training.
Huh.
What are you doing now?
Girls bonding session.
Right. All right, well, thanks for letting me hang out today.
Quality time.
We're good now, right?
Mm-hmm, yep. We're tight, like glue.
Is this a right-size memory stick? I really do not think that this is a right-size plug-in.
Deep breaths. All you have to do is get her in an abusive frame of mind.
Guys, I asked you to watch, so someone has to watch.
You're not getting your first beat?
I knew it. Miss Raine's pitched this guy as my personal saviour and he couldn't care less.
Look, it could just be a rumour, but I heard that he got kicked off the third year tour. Major director clash or something.
Brilliant. And now my entire future hangs in his hands. What are you guys doing anyway?
Good to go.
You kids should really get out more.
Sammy and I aren't actually here.
Deja vu.
I've been working really hard on it in my spare time, and all I want is just one chance to change your mind.
Thrill me.
What do you think?
Everything I said last time still holds. Sweetie, I know you want this to work, but it just doesn't.
I need more than that. The other teachers, they give really specific notes, but you often don't. I mean, I know you haven't been teaching long.
Oh, so you're questioning my experience?
No, I'm trying to understand you better.
All right. So what made you pick red shoes?
Well, at first I was inspired by your version. But I also connect with the story.
Do you? And what are you trying to convey?
Victoria's pain. Finding the love of her life and then choosing dance. In the end, performing while grieving.
So you've experienced grief and heartbreak?
Yes.
No, you haven't. You're a child. All I see is a silly kid flouncing around, yet you're arrogant enough to think that you're an artist. I'm worried about you, Tara, because there are so many girls here that are more talented than you. What's going to happen at the end of third year when you don't get a contract with the company? When you don't get a contract anywhere? I know this is your pretty little dream, but... you're never going to make it. You're not good enough. And you never will be.
What if you haven't? You're a child. All I see is a silly kid flouncing around.
She sounded
around.
So sure.
This is like one of those celeb-style meltdowns. We should put it online.
Oh, no. This was just for Miss Raine to watch. If Saskia saw that I'd set her up, I'd get kicked out.
A, you can claim WikiLeaks did it. And B, after people see this, you won't be the one getting kicked out.
Well, you don't get a contract anyway.
I should call Kat.
You need to wean yourself off that. She is not going to be able to help you from Paris. Look, ballet teachers get away with this all the time because they have the power and we have none. Don't you think it's time we took it back?
There's a comment here from a dancer in Finland. You've gone viral.
Girl after my own heart. Solid gold.
I've got to talk to Miss Raine before this gets out of control.
No, wait until she comes to you and then pretend you haven't seen it. If you go to her now, you're just incriminating yourself.
The camera really is unforgiving. I'd invest in some concealer before making the sequel.
We don't know what you're talking about.
See, I'm already incriminated. I'm the one in the video.
Wait, is it gonna be my turn next, or...? Nope. Still you. I heard you got kicked off the 30-year tour.
I told Humphreys where to stick his Stone Age choreography. I should be ducks in my year again, but they punished me for having an opinion and vocal cords.
Which means I'm what, community service? You tutor me, you go back on tour.
That's about it.
Yes, see, I don't know what Miss Raine's gonna think about that when I request a new tutor.
Protege, where do you think you're going?
It's a shame, because 30-year tour's pretty make it or break it, isn't it? But then again, so are my exams, and my needs aren't being met.
Dude, look at me. Look at you. You really want to be making threats.
We'll start from the top, so I hope you're all warmed up. Cat!
I think you're gonna have to spend your first paycheck on a watch.
I know, I'm sorry.
Your skirt's on backwards.
How are you so perky?
Practice and caffeine.
Oh.
Are we keeping you, ladies?
No.
Tara.
I was gonna come find you. Yesterday, the specialist told me that I'm not healing right. And I didn't take it so well.
That's understandable.
And I think that you copped the brunt of it. I shouldn't have gone so far in our session.
Oh, right.
It'd be great if we could keep that between us.
Uh-huh.
And I'll get your lacel beads looking decent, okay? It's a promise.
She hasn't seen it yet.
Sammy, getting in touch with your feminine side.
I just need a bit of extra class time, that's all. Your week's looking about as good as mine.
You saw it? Thoughts?
You don't need a second opinion.
You set her up, Dee. I get that it's hard to stand up for yourself. I really get that, but...
You know, I forgot that with Kat gone, you're still here. I'm gonna go tell Miss Raine that it was me.
Tara, I believe we need to have a talk.
Take five, everyone. Kat, can I see you for a second?
Hey, if you shout me a latte, I will worship you for the rest of eternity. Whew. Well, I thought that was pretty good for a second rehearsal. And check this out. S'il vous plaît, ne pas uriner dans la rue.
What? Please do not urinate on the street.
Mm-hmm.
Essential. Take a seat. Kat, I know you're young, but there are standards of professionalism that we expect from all of our dancers.
I know. I'm sorry. I won't be late again. Scat's honour.
You also brought your boyfriends to your first rehearsal, And then you partied last night after my specific request.
I think I've been a little bit overexcited.
Unfortunately, we can't take you to Paris this time.
Why? Where am I going?
We're letting you go. You were a borderline choice, and I just hope that you would show enough maturity. You are a really talented cat, but you're just not ready for this contract. Okay, in a few years with, you know, some more training and experience, who knows? But we should stay in touch.
Do you know how I found out about this? A board member rang me wanting to know if the students were waging a war against the teachers. I had no idea what she was talking about. You didn't just maliciously attack Saskia. You attacked the school.
But I didn't mean to. I just wanted you to know how
what
she
What I don't understand is when you got so thin-skinned. This is a competitive environment. All the teachers are tough. I'm tough on you.
Yeah, but when you're tough on me, I know why. I don't always like it, but it's to make me a better dancer. With Saskia, that's not the reason.
You work pretty hard on your own stuff.
Have to. No one's around giving me breaks.
Right. Life is so hard for you. You know the reason I failed? I thought it was because my dad stopped paying my fees and I had to work all these extra shifts, but maybe I just wasn't good enough.
Thanks for sharing.
And you kind of like him, my dad. You think you know it all, and that can intimidate me because I don't. I mean, I look at things from 35 different angles and I doubt myself. And I failed. But unlike you, I'm not blaming the world for that. You think you got kicked off the 30 tour for having an opinion? Mate, you got kicked off for being a douchebag.
You've been practicing this argument, haven't you?
I told you, I'm motivated.
How about we take your ballet from embarrassing to competent?
I want you to try cease.
You don't want to eat anything first or write a status update?
I'm thinking Ollie should be less of a tool.
Shopping how to fit into a suitcase so I can stow away to Paris. Look.
Looks cramped.
Looks better with an actual suitcase. Hang on a sec.
A lot of people are going to miss you, know that?
Doubtful. I was a tiny bit late and April told me that I'm not professional enough to keep my contract.
Now that's crap. You wouldn't want to work with someone like that.
No, actually, she's really great. And she knows what she's talking about. How did I do this? I had an amazing opportunity and kapow, the cat effect strikes again. Sorry, I'm so sick of screwing everything up.
Saskia, Tara and I have had a long talk and she knows how wrongly she acted.
I shouldn't have done that to you, Saskia. It was cowardly.
I had no idea you were so sensitive. I've only ever tried to help you.
Then I can trust that both of you will be able to put this behind you?
Absolutely.
Yes, Miss Raine.
It's already forgotten.
Good.
Miss Raine, I'd very much like to dance the red shoes in the pre, if that's okay with you.
From what I saw, it looks promising.
Well, guess we better get started, if that's okay with you.
Before I came here, my old ballet teacher warned me not to get caught up in the politics of this place, because it's the worst form of self-sabotage. I don't know why I do it, why I mess up what I want the most. I need to learn how to be brave, to stand up and say what I want, even if it's just admitting it to myself.
Come in.
Because that's the only way I'm ever going to get it.
Katrina? What did you say?
I want to come back to the academy. I know I made some really big mistakes last year.
I'm not arguing.
It's just that if you give me a second chance, I promise I'll be worth it.
This is the top dance school in the country. To get in once is a chance of a lifetime. It doesn't happen twice.
I know, and I absolutely hear what you're saying. I do, but I am going to be the exception.
My first pair of pointe shoes lasted a year. And when they finally died, I buried them in the top paddock. These days, I'm dancing so much they're lucky to make it through the week.
Morning, Miss Raine.
Katrina.
You want pointe shoes to be soft, because that's when your feet look their best.
See this, Lieberman? I'm literally running rings around you.
But not so unsupportive that you could injure yourself. The problem is, there's only a few degrees between worn in, worn down, and worn out. I guess everything, like everyone, has its own breaking point.
I have an actual job, Abigail. I have company rehearsals.
And I have preliminaries next week, and you're my choreographer. We're rehearsing every night this week.
Correction, I'm a choreographer, not your choreographer. I'm doing you a favour here, don't get so demanding.
Excellent. Hey, can you sit here for a sec? Because I haven't been to the toilet since... Well, no, that's not apple juice.
You know you're not camping out for tickets.
This isn't the line to see Gaga?
No.
Miss
Raine's not going to respond to a stunt. She needs to know that you're serious this time.
Sweetie, I know you have a problem with criticism, but if you can't maintain your turnout, your extensions will just have to be lower.
I don't understand your correction. Saskia looks pretty turned out to me.
That's because you're cheating your line and fishing your foot. The bar, I'll show you. Arabesque. See how tight she is in the hip rotators?
Looks pretty flexy to me, but what would I know?
I know that's a bit embarrassing, but that's all you can control.
I can control it higher.
Okay. How's that?
Fine, fantastic.
And this?
Never felt better. Oh, that's enough.
Oh, I thought you were flexible. You want to go higher?
No, stop.
Saskia.
Are you teaching this class? She's fine. My teachers do that to me all the time. You really need to concentrate on your rotation. Ben, you're up.
Are you okay?
Yeah,
just a little bit shaky.
Any time now, or are you hormonal as well?
I understand, Lady Charlton. I can assure you there's no problem with discipline. The internet incident was a one-off.
Play it, Sam.
Katrina!
Petition to be granted an obligation-free audition just like any other candidate.
Reason number one, the applicant feels deep, demonstrable regret over her previous lackadaisical attitude.
Oh, yes, Lady Charlton, you have my undivided attention.
Get out, now!
Reason number two, the applicant has now clocked hours of professional dance employment.
And only ever been fired once.
Twice.
References.
This is ridiculous! Oh, not you, Lady Charlton. I was just talking to a bird that's just flown into my office. Yes, it's a rather large bird. Can I call you back? Thank you.
Reason number three, the applicant is desperate.
Evidently. There are auditions next week for the junior school. You can come in then as a favour to your parents. Although, judging by that display of technique, I wouldn't get your hopes up.
I so wish that I could help you train, but Saskia's been on my back.
Literally. How are you feeling now?
Unfortunately, I'm a bad friend as well. Ollie's schedule is brutal. Hence the need for sustenance.
You know I eat when I get nervous.
And happy.
And cold.
Bored.
Ha ha ha!
Christian and I can always whip into shape.
Really, thank you everyone, but it's not necessary. If you remember, I have been dancing all year. I couldn't be more prepared if I was, well...
Prepared?
I don't think standing there qualifies as training.
I was visualizing.
How'd that go?
It made me hungry. I mean it. You don't have to help. I'm sure you have better things to do.
Remember the elastic band. Both legs need to reach maximum stretch at the same time.
You know you're good at this. Teaching.
Don't try to distract me. You're sickling. Here. Really separate them out. Cat?
I have to skedaddle.
We said it doesn't have to get weird between us. It was just one moment.
Yeah, totally. Except it's like 100 different moments. Do you remember this?
People phobic.
So, in a disastrous maneuver, I've kind of had feelings for you since the start of last year. And you're pretending not to be, but you're in love with my best friend.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Which I absolutely support. It's just that it's tough for me sometimes and you're making it worse.
What should I be doing then?
If I'm coming back to the academy, then there needs to be a buffer. I can't train with you. I can't even be friends with you.
That's crap. We've always been friends.
You have. I've sort of been pretending.
Sammy, I need you. Sorry, I didn't think you'd be here.
You're avoiding me.
No, yeah. Grace was out, so I thought I'd get Sammy to heat cream my back. But it's fine.
Hand it over.
You don't have to.
Your muscles are all in spasm.
Yeah, I strained it in coaching. It'll be fixed by tomorrow. Thank you.
No worries.
I come to you groveling. You're right. Okay, it's time to get serious.
I appreciate that, but I'm flat out at the moment.
Oh, come on, this is your dream scenario. You live to tell me what to do.
Yeah, and you never listen, which is why you obviously need a trainer who will inspire discipline. Perfect timing.
For what?
My sister. I believe you've met. She needs someone who'll push her to breaking point.
I prefer to take my chances.
In what universe would I agree to help Kat?
The one where I require payment for my choreography.
You never said I had to pay you.
We are flesh and blood, Ethan.
Come on. It'll be mutually beneficial. You need to stop obsessing, and you need to obsess more. Now, I expect nothing less than magic.
You haven't done a classical class all year?
No.
And before today, you've never partaken in any sort of calorie control?
No.
You have no core strength, and your attitude can only be described as sketchy.
I wouldn't go that far.
No, no, that wasn't a question.
Thank you, Anna Wintour, but look, I'm on a deadline. Are you going to help me or heckle?
It's gratifying how for years you've made fun of my dedication and choices, and now you stand here wanting my guidance. You'll do what I say when I say it.
You say jump, I locate a cliff.
Give me 100.
I was speaking metaphorically. I have 6 days to get ballet friendly. Can't we just do a class?
Cardio first, ballet comes later. Come on. That's one.
11.
12. Activate your pelvic floor.
Ew.
Breathe.
Awkward.
Thanks.
What are your legs? Flabby, useless lumps of lard. What are they gonna do? Hurl me into the air. How high are you gonna jump?
As an eagle!
How high are you gonna jump?
As high as an eagle!
Let's see you do it!
You need to do something about that, Toots.
Dr. Wicks would make me take time off. And it'll give Saskia way too much satisfaction with the pre coming up.
Then go further afield. There's got to be a young, hot sports doctor dying for your business.
You know the most sacred of academy rules. Thou shalt not see an outside doctor.
Sure, but isn't it pointless to jeopardise the pre when you probably just need some anti-inflammatories? Or I could acupuncture you. We used to do it on Taffy all the time. She was such a loyal dog.
What was wrong with her? Arthritis?
No, bulimia. Tragic self-esteem issues.
right, your left leg's tighter, but you're very mobile.
It's usually my good side.
I'm gonna run this pin down. You tell me if the sensation changes. It should be pretty sharp. Have you had any back pain before?
Sore muscles are kind of a standard when you're a dancer.
Yeah. Whenever the footy players whinge to me, I always tell them how hardcore you guys are.
That's a bit duller.
There?
Yeah. Do you think I need some anti-inflammatories?
I tell you what, while you're here, let's get you in for an MRI.
Is something wrong?
Probably not. I'd just like to have a look around.
Ah, just the way you like it. And whatever crazy hoops you want to put me through tomorrow, I am ready.
For first year, we're looking at basic ballet technique. Was that crazy last time around?
No, but I'm auditioning for second year. Remember, I've already done first year.
I remember that you failed. Even if you do audition successfully, you know you're going to have to repeat.
But all my friends are in second year.
I thought this was about ballet and not your social interests.
Miss Raine, when you first let me into the academy, was that because I was good enough or was that just another favour to my parents?
I'll see you tomorrow, Katrina.
Hi, it's me.
What's up?
So, I know we've only just started talking again, but I'm about to have this scan to do with my back. It's gonna be fine, but...
Where are you?
It's like training a goldfish. You were due in the studio 20 minutes ago.
Oh, for leg squats? I had 6 days to prepare. Don't you think that time would have been better spent at the bar?
In terms of technique, there's nothing I can do in 6 days. It's impossible.
Well, thank you for telling me I'm hopeless.
You would be if you were starting from scratch. You've been dancing since before you could walk, Kat. Your technique's in there. Somewhere.
See, that's where you're wrong. I had every opportunity known to ballet bot kind, and I still never deserve to be here.
At some point, you might want to stop inventing excuses to quit.
Yeah, why's that?
Because you're not actually terrible.
So, it's serious?
Don't know yet.
If it is, you can't dance.
I know.
No, it's just a competition. It's not worth hurting yourself over.
I know, Christian.
Sorry. What's it feel like?
Scary. It's like there's all of these bricks inside of my back.
It's probably a dodgy muscle. Give it a couple of days rest and you'll top the preliminaries.
Thanks. Hi.
Hey.
So at least one good thing came out of this.
Sorry? Is that why you call me down here?
No.
And why didn't you call Sammy or... or Kat?
Because you were the one I thought of, who I always think of.
No, you can't guilt me into getting back together with you.
I'm not trying to.
Because it's not gonna happen, right? I've already told you that.
Why not?
I've got your test results, Tara, if you'd like to come inside.
Go, I'm just being dramatic.
I'll wait here.
No, really. I'm fine on my own.
There's a crack running right through your L5 pars articularis. That's one of the bridging bones. Yeah. It's causing some instability, which means that your muscles are working overtime. Now, there's a fair bit of activity happening around the crack, which makes me think that the break happened recently.
I've broken my back, but I'm still walking.
Well, that's because you haven't done any nerve damage. Now, I want to keep you moving. Obviously, dancing is out for quite a while, but anything low impact is good. Do you swim?
I can control it, but...
Medically, I'm in no hurry to get you into surgery because you're young and you're fit, and it's better to see if the bone just knits on its own. So let's get you back here in 6 weeks. Obviously, no dancing between now and then.
Oh, but you're flexible. You want to go higher?
Yes. Tara, should I make that appointment with your parents?
No, that's okay. I can set it up myself.
Sometimes you don't know something's broken until it's too late to ever be put back together again. You can paper over the cracks, but you know they're there, waiting to find you out.
Nervous?
So hungry my insides are eating themselves.
Hey, where's Christian on this momentous occasion?
Hey, stop touching that.
And thank you, ladies. Follow me. And next group, come in, please. And Katrina.
You're going to be amazing.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Don't worry, you haven't missed anything.
What did the doctor say?
You were right, it was just a muscle strain.